guys! Well, we're back with the poop story. The fifth type of guinea pig poop is smelly and or mushy type, liquidy type of poop. So guinea pigs might be having diarrhea, which is a serious condition. You need to take your guinea pigs to vet right away. And another reason might be something a little bit more mild. They might just be having too much vegetables. The vegetable needs to be some sort of a supplement, so you can't give them too much. The rule of thumb is you need to give about 1 cup of combined vegetable volume per day per guinea pig. But as they grow and as you gain experience and as you observe their poop, you will be able to find out how much vegetable you should actually feed them per day. So try to adjust them accordingly while observing their poop. The sixth type of guinea pig poop that I'm going to talk about is a